nature, powerful yet vulnerable, nourishing life on Earth and in our oceans, enabling the energy that supports global industry and regulating our climate. But how do we sustain it? Ocean waste, fast fashion, air pollution, urbanization.
As the world responds to the pressing need to reduce greenhouse gas emissions, Sulzer's 200-year-long history in technology and innovation is providing efficient, cost-effective, and sustainable solutions.
Reducing water usage and carbon emissions, recycling oil, plastic waste, and textiles, recovering solvents, and creating feedstock for biofuels.
Our solutions combine with capabilities of industry to conserve natural resources and reconcile the needs of modern society with those of the planet.
As we strive for sustainable growth and innovation, diversity and gender equity are key aspects in Sulzer's culture. By creating an inclusive workspace where everyone is empowered to make a real difference, we are enabling our employees to actively contribute to the change and create sustainable value, personally, for our company and for society.
Rising demand for limited resources highlights the importance of both minimizing carbon emissions and capturing those that we can't eliminate.
Sulzer solutions are supporting industries around the world to boost. Our technologies are being used to prevent carbon from entering the environment while either storing it safely underground or permanently sequestering it in materials.
In the construction industry, our pumps capture carbon emissions and reuse them to help produce carbon-negative concrete. Together with our partners, we are decarbonizing the transportation sector with several critical processes that enable production of low-carbon biofuels.
For renewable energy, such as wind and solar, we are developing processes that enable electricity to be stored for use when actually required, ensuring a reliable, efficient, and cost-effective energy supply from intermittent renewable sources.
In an environment of escalating shortages, growing populations, and ever-increasing demand for clean and renewable energy, enabling circularity and reducing emissions from fossil fuels is also crucial. For recycled plastics and oils, for example, we support the purification of chemicals to the point that they are virgin pure and can be sold on the market.
There is no denying that there is a plastic crisis. And there are many areas in the world where there are no solutions for this. And so they end up back in our food chain. If we cannot recycle, then we will have a problem.
The plan we are looking at is QuantiFuel, a chemical recycling plant, where we will recycle 20,000 tons of plastic waste each year.
Our concept is to take that which is an environmental problem to turn it into feedstock that will be used in the chemical industry to produce new plastics.
It is our ongoing commitment to create value for our customers that drives our innovative technologies and solutions. As we address the most pressing challenges society faces, we also drive sustainable, profitable growth for all of us.